Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
Go to the other one, didn't spark, but it made cylinders. When one sparks, the other one doesn't, it means you have bad coil or bad wiring. Now go back to the other one that didn't spark. Look, now look down and you see what I do about making cylinders? Follow wire to the coil, you'll see it. It's the mating cylinder.
Is it right here?
Yeah.
Start it. See that one that spark, not sparking?
If you look at it, it's a mini cylinder.
If you look down here, it was arcing earlier. When I said about many cylinders, here's light. You see these two cylinders right here? These two cylinders fire at the same time. This one and this one. Well, this one's sparking, this one's not. Most likely you got a bad coil. Alright, put that one. No. Spark. Took the wire out.
Which one?
Down to the hole. We took the wire out.
Oh, I see.
Hold it there.
All the way.
About a couple of inches away from it. Like a half an inch away from it.
Okay.
And we're going to see if it arcs.
Okay.
You got it grounded, right?
Yeah, it's grounded.
All right, start up. Move away from it a little bit.
It's arcing from there.
Come sit back and park. Sit back and park. It looks better now, but sometimes it breaks down. See, now it's going again. I'm trying to do it. Now it's back normally. That looks pretty normal. I turn off and go to the other one. Go to the mini one. Go to the mini one now. No, that's not the mini one. No. Which one's the mini one? Which one's the mini one?
This one.
That's the two right next to each other, right? Yeah. Like same coil,
yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
All right, start it.
That's more consistent than other ones. That one's more consistent. The other one, you just have a great fan.